All right, guys, we are back like we never left. We are coming at you with part two of this Call of Duty double experience weekend, September 4th, Labor Day weekend. And soon enough, we're actually going to get into, like, not only double experience, but double everything. Double crypto keys, which is going to be really fun.
You're here to buy, I'm here to sell. Let's do business.
Okay, so we could actually get two of these rare drops. One for 200.
All right, he's decrypted. Let's do this. I should definitely ask for a higher cut.
This is cool, but it looks... The SVG 100, I don't know if that's an LMG, right? Or maybe a sniper. Nonetheless, it's something that I don't use, so that sucks. Too bad I can't sell those skins.
Superstition. Do what you gotta do. Don't say I never do you a sock.
I like this, the CUDA FMJ variant. I'm gonna definitely use that. Without a doubt. Where's the CUDA at? I'll take the grip out and put that FMJ, without a doubt. Alright, so let's get some games in. That's why we are all here. Now, one of the, I'm like thinking if I should go right into Domination because we have one of these, contracts that I won't.
I ain't buying, you ain't buying. So why are you wasting my time?
What is it? One of these contracts here. That says assault. Kill 10 defenders.
Go to work. Step 3. Profit.
This guy's crazy. It says kill 10 defenders in objective games. That's a quick daily contract. I mean, we're almost hitting these weekly ones. Which I definitely want to start focusing on. And then the total victories. Alright, let's just keep on doing Team Deathmatch, then eventually we'll go into, like, Domination or something, and go for those Defender ones. Get that out the way real quick. So we're right in this baby.
Shot out.
Team Deathmatch.
I don't think this is the match.
Get out there and get the win.
Well, this is not the level for the CUDA, but we'll give it a try and then we'll switch. Oh, this is the Shiva?
She's down.
Evolutionary did it.
I really don't know what type of gun that is, but it's not something I want to fuck around with. At least, not yet. People just walking around with these prize fighters like they ain't giving a fuck. Wow. Getting caught in my pants down here.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
How the fuck did I not kill her? Jesus Christ. Spotted.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Iced.
Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Iced.
Oh, that's BS, man. I need FMJ bullets for this gun. This gun is just like weak as fuck. I don't know why. Wow, I do not remember this gun being this weak. I do not remember this gun being that weak.
Neutralized. advised, hostile Raps deploy ship in your AO.
Jeez.
Didn't deserve victory.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with the CUDA, man. I don't know if I'm just... At this point, I'm just spoiled with the assault rifle damage. But, I don't know, I gotta get FMJs on that thing.
At least you fought like you got a pair.
That was like our first really bad game. Yeah, that was nasty, man. That was... Can I get FMJs yet? I have to go to 11 for that.
Team Deathmatch. Black Ops, you're authorized to engage.
Unbelievable. How the hell is it not lacing him up? Shoddy action. They got me with the damn CUDA.
kill.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Be advised. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Oh shit, okay. That's not good. Damn.
Is ready.
Battery drain. Battery KIA.
Wow. What? Damn, I hit fire from that range. Yo. Ill. That was some ill stuff right there. Wow, she caught me with all that, huh? She caught me with that whole clip? Yeah, right. I kind of figured that it was gonna look fucking that ridiculous.
Hostile UAV incoming. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile Rolling Thunder inbound. Hostile Rapid Support System overhead. Be advised, hostile hard defense is fired.
I thought I was under a fucking building.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike target is active. Hostile lightning strike inbound.
Wow, man. Killstreaks fucking galore. Kill streaks everywhere, man.
Demolition destroyed.
He goes with the guy that's fucking hip fires from a mile away. Makes sense. Thank you. Yeah, I'm playing very fucking dumb, man. I'm on a really bad team, and
it's slipping away from us.
Then me not playing good is just like an even worse multiplier. You know what I mean? What the fuck? Oh my god, I just fucking killed myself. Ran right into that train. Like, bitch, you ain't stopping me. Got you in air, buddy. I don't care. Walked away with a kill on that.
The 54i won't accept defeat.
So I definitely fucked up on there. I mean, just the way I was playing. I was playing very reckless. Wow, that dude's limbs. The fuck? I was playing dumb. That was all me. I mean, you know, when I say that I was on a bad team, it doesn't help that the team is not pressuring the opponent to making mistakes. So, like, sometimes you'll get away with having a bad game if your team is good and they keep the constant pressure going, and sometimes you'll walk away with a lot of easy scenarios to kill people. It just didn't help that I was doing really bad and the team was doing really bad. But I mean, those kind of things happen. It's, look, you play so many games in a day that you're gonna get a lot of bad games. You're gonna get great games in between. Some spectacular, some good. But you gotta take the bad with the bad. And for some reason, I'm just not doing that great with the fucking CUDA. Maybe that wasn't the stage for it, but I think it was. It's a very close-up stage, so I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm just so used to the assault rifle, since I've been playing with the KN-44 for like, who knows. Well, we got a new submachine gun, the Pharaoh. Let's unlock that baby. Don't have any type of weird unlocks for that yet, so. Actually, let's go with the Nuketown. We won't be using anything crazy, though.
Team Deathmatch.
All right, so
attack.
They got us with our class set 3, which unfortunately we only have the ICR and the Brescia. So we'll be playing with these guns for this stage, and the Pharaoh, which I just unlocked. But
Outrider kill. Clean kill.
I got this ICR bare bones, man. Bare bones, no attachments, no nothing.
Smoke check.
That thing had me fucking blinded like a motherfucker. With the jumpy jumps. Oh, fuck out of here. Are you kidding me right now? Come on, with a shotgun. Come on, boys. Oh my god, my deaths are so cheap, man. They are so cheap.
Infantry
Cerberus inbound.
Exiting focus.
Good try. Just trucking grenades, huh? That's how we do it? Guess so.
Wasted. Profit down. Profit splashed. Focus ready.
Wow. That person was right there.
Iced.
This thing always got people in it.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Profit kill.
Surgical precision.
The 54i could use your skill.
Nothing I can do about that. Just gotta take it easy, take my time, not jump into shit. Headshots. Alright. Good game. We would do for a good game. That was a brecci right there.
At least you fought like you got a pair.
Whoa. What type of gesture was that? .20-12, not bad, not bad. And we were going with a bare bones ICR. A bare bones. Let's see if we got any attachments. I'm assuming we would have, just because of... We got the reflex, we got the quick draw, and we got the grip. Beautiful, right up my alley kind of attachment, so that's good. That is very good. That match start was so quick. I didn't even get to finish making my modifications.
Team deathmatch.
Attack, attack, attack.
Hoorah!
Get out there and get the win.
Alright, so we're back in the same level. I guess it's a good thing. I knew that sniper was going to come out of that window. I just wasn't ready for that moment. We get those. We definitely get those.
Congratulations. Lightning strike coordinates received.
Combat focus up.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Stop it.
Overwatch scratched.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Throw a grenade! Move!
Ambush asset down. Authorize UAV deployment.
Establish perimeter at 10,000 feet AGL. UAV energy levels at 50%.
Oh, that's a long shot. That's a long shot right there, boys. I don't even give a fuck about that. We just took a sniper out from that range. Say what? Let's go with the brushy. Let's go with a little shoddy, double shoddy pump action with the brechi or the brecky or whatever the fuck you want to call it. You want to put some Italian in it? Put Italian in it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Wait. That's right.
Get a package inbound.
Scratch that ruined.
UAV inbound.
EKIA.
I forgot I don't have fucking stock on this.
Combat focus ready.
So without stock, this shit is like really like slow. I just gotta kind of hip fire it.
Get me some Overwatch. Ruin down.
Lighting these motherfuckers up. Damn it. That was a shotty to the fucking face. Whoa, I didn't get my two shots out? Okay, you know what? Let's go back to the ICR. Because this shit's getting too close. And while I love that brekkie, I don't fucking need it right now. Oh, snipe. Alright, I got you. I got you, kid. I got you. I got you with your nonsense. Whoa.
Our reputation is our best deterrent. Excellent work.
They got what was coming.
This guy. He fucking shot him like somewhere in the Bulls region. So we're getting consistent top 3 placements, which is pretty damn good. I'm happy about that. The ICR is pretty cool. But once I put a fucking stock on that, on the brekkie, oh man. Watch out. Shit is gonna get real. I have to just slow my gameplay down. I have to slow it down. Sometimes I get so caught up in the action, I'm running and gunning, running and gunning. I'm just running into, like, stupid shit and getting killed. I have to know how to, like, keep a streak going and just play my spot, play my location. Kill, but, you know, don't stay at the same location, but just, you know, play my position much better. Oh, look at that. We got a weekly contract. Alright, back into it. Wasting no time. They're just right into another game. I'm seeing a lot of ruined players. There's that dude that I think that's a nomad. So far, I guess, am I the only one using this combat focus? I thought it was a pretty good special character special.
CDP, mission is live.
This looks like a Modern Warfare 2 match, no? A Modern Warfare 2 map? And I could be mistaken, but it kind of seems like it. Or resembles one. Oh, fucked up. Fucked up. Never play this map. Not really too... Not too knowledgeable where everything's at. Where the main points of attack. Might have to just take it easy. Okay, let's see here. Very weird. Very weird that's an ICR. It's an assault rifle. That was death. I mean, I'm not shooting a fucking submachine gun. Didn't get that.
Spectre wasted. KIA.
Friendly UAV inbound. Care package inbound. Lightning strike coordinates received.
Authorized UAV deployment.
We're going fucking ham. We are going ham right now.
Metals for second place. Crush them.
Focus ready.
Hostile UAV above. UAV inbound.
Lightning strike awaiting coordinates.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now?
Friendly counter UAV.
What kind of nonsense is that?
Hellstorm inbound. Lightning strike.
Solid copy.
She's done.
Hey, is she using my gun? I think she's using my gun. All right.
Mission reassignments inbound.
There was no
GG.
Doubt.
When I'm done, there won't be enough left to bury.
That was a slaughter, man. That was an absolute slaughter. So guys, we are playing Call of Duty Blops Black Ops 3 for the Xbox One. OBS MelfiZax here, representing On Blast Gaming here on the home of On Blast Gaming, youtube.com/MelfiZax1. Guys, if you are enjoying what you're watching, if you've been keeping track of all my videos and you're enjoying my content, if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button. And if you guys want to get in this game in action and you guys want to play with yours truly, just hit me up. Send me a message on Xbox Live or PSN. Let me know that you want to be part of the videos, that you want to be part of the gaming experience and putting people on blast, and that you are interested in joining this On Blast gaming community. I will let you in, man. I will unlock that door. I'll open that door for you. I'll say, come in. Start fucking killing these dudes. And we could do it together, we could play, we could hang out. Wreck fools together and level up. Get 25 kills with score streaks. That's the only thing I really need. And also play that domination game. So we could kill the defenders. It's just funny how we haven't played this game. Like, September 2016 is the first time we're actually playing this game. We're sitting down, playing together like gentlemen. We haven't played it all year. And it's sad because it's a really good game, and I kind of feel like we probably missed out on some of that. But, there was just so many games, man. It's fucking... Sometimes it's just... It's just crazy to think about it, how many great games there are. And there's just not enough time with these releases. So this is kind of like a spin on the Modern Warfare 2 map, right? Or the modern... Or was this a Modern Warfare map? Where you kind of like battling in the ship and stuff? Oh my god. I'm not even paying attention to my map. Sometimes it's just too crazy, I can't pay attention to it, but there's a lot of things that I notice.
Hostile care package overhead.
How many shots? How many shots did it take to bring her down? I don't know what the hell's going on. This ICR is acting up.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Friendly hater inbound.
Demolition destroyed. Ambush asset down.
UAV on standby.
Care package inbound.
Can confirm.
That's... I had to jump on her and I kind of like snuck her into that corner. How she ended up killing me while she was just unloading her clip is beyond me. It's beyond me, boys.
Hostile UAV spotted. UAV in.
she's done.
Hostile care package overhead.
TACOM, request UAV, eyes on.
Friendly light inbound.
Wow.
UAV MTO, 50% check.
Be advised, hostile rolling thunder inbound. Care package inbound. Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound.
Nomad KIA. Demolition destroyed.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Friendly hardened sentry deployed. Ahead. Maintain your momentum.
Demolition destroyed.
Alright, we're fucking... We got a second wind here. Made a nice little comeback. Good game, boys.
The 54i will never yield.
This is my first time placing first, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, the shoddy. Oh! It wasn't even such a clean shot, but damn. Eat that.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
I don't even know. I don't even have a taunt, so it doesn't matter. Right? 19 of 15. We could have did so much better, though. I hate those 15 deaths. That was my first time playing in that map, so I was didn't really have such a great grasp of it. A little disappointed, but happy that at least we got some kills off the kill streak, right? And we got good placement and we won. These are all positives that we could take from that victory. Got some cryptograms or some crypto keys. I don't know why the fuck I keep on calling cryptogram like I'm playing Destiny or some shit. Look at that, 24 wins, 11 losses. We're good, man, we're good. Alright, so what I'm saying right now, damn, the match is about to begin. As much as I want to play that thing, let's get this daily, let's get this daily out of the way. And go straight into a domination match. We just got to kill 10 defenders. Now, I want to see if it applies to this game type. That's what I really want to see. I want to see if it applies. Finally, I see someone else using the combat focus special ability.
Capture the objective.
Alright, so we're straight up in the losing team right now.
Charlie.
Which is cool.
Hostile Cerberus inbound. Securing B. Securing Alpha. Be advised, hostile lightning strike. Securing C. Be advised, hostile hater in your AO.
Drop that server.
Be advised, hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile lightning strike active. A locked down. Securing Charlie. Losing A. Be advised, hostile Cerberus inbound. Hostile Raider A.O. Charlie locked down. Be advised, hostile counter UAV. Hostile UAV above. Hostile hater overhead. Round nearly over. Try to redeem yourselves. Losing C. Hostile care package overhead.
Yeah, that thing's gonna be annoying, huh?
Mission failed. New assignments incoming.
I have failed.
Well, I mean, technically, they put us right into with these right upgrades, into the losing team. So. A chance. Alright, so it seems that this domination match is timed out. Let's leave the lobby, let's find a new one.
Nomad killed.
Friendly care package incoming.
Ready.
first kill.
Friendly rep deployed. Friendly lightning strike inbound. Hellstorm inbound.
All right, good shit, boys.
UAV Overwatch.
Securing B.
Wait in the turn. Sensors are undergone. That was hot.
kill.
Good shit, boys. What a game.
Profit down. Enforcer down.
Black Ops. Mark up another MVP status.
They got what was coming.
MVP.
The 54 immortals crush all opposition.
Whatever she's saying.
Back again. You wanna pick a contract? Or are you just gonna stand around and drool?
Domination. Secure the objectives. Securing Alpha. A secure. Enemy to Bravo. UAV above.
Enemy combatant.
Securing
done.
Losing A. Securing C. Securing Bravo. locked down.
Smoke check.
Securing Bravo. Losing C. We lost C. Hostile gas mask overhead.
Heist.
Securing Bravo.
EKIA.
Be secure.
Heist.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Losing B.
Enemy down.
UAV on standby.
Seven. Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spotted. Losing Bravo.
The fuck, teammate? Come on, bro. Losing B again. Bravo. That's fucking great. Yeah, we got it. Let's...
Be advised.
Oh, it's fucking five. Holy shit, you're 0-5.
Losing A.
Done. Oh my god. I can't play this team.
Confirm.
I can't. This team fucks ass.
Losing A.
Q.
Confirm. Destroy that sentry.
Losing Alpha.
KIA.
Hostile UAV spotted. Securing B.
Securing
Charlie. Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Battery down.
Securing Bravo. Hostile UAV above. Be advised. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Losing Alpha. Take what you can from this. Quit feeling sorry for yourself. There's more work to do. Half time. Secure the objective. Charlie secure. Enemy has Alpha.
Seraph down.
Hostile wraps deploy ship in your AO. Hostile race in your AO. Securing Bravo. Friendly UAV inbound.
Raise them up.
Enemy raid. Destroy it.
Hostile GI unit detected. HCXD in your AO.
Spectre West.
Losing A. Securing Charlie. Being dominated. Go on the offensive. Charlie locked down. Hostile servers inbound. Be advised, hostile lightning strike targeting active. Be advised, multiple hostile UAVs overhead. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile lightning strike inbound. UAV inbound. The round's nearly over. Try to retrieve yourself. Losing C.
Cyber assets down. That won't happen again.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.